I remember just seeing a picture of this in Slam magazine or the source. I can't remember which one it was. And it was just a picture of it. Didn't say anything else. It was just a picture like that. And I was, you know, completely obsessed by it from there. Probably my all-time favorite shoe is the Foamposite One. The reason being, again, was mainly due to the fact that it was a space shoe. It had, you know, in 97, 98 sort of time, this shoe was so ahead of its time. It still is today. And even though it looks, you know, ridiculous, I just loved it. I loved the concept of it with Eric Avar, his design and what he did. I remember just seeing a picture of this in Slam magazine or the source. I can't remember which one it was. And it was just a picture of it. Didn't say anything else. It was just a picture like that. And I was, you know, completely obsessed by it from there. So for me, you know, the Foamposite technology on the upper to keep your toes, although it's pretty heavy, it really was comfortable playing ball in. To move forward from that was the Flightposite, One, which was, again, you know, part of the Alpha project. And this particular version, which was originally came, that was a Nike Town exclusive in America, the carbon fiber version. This only came out in the States, and they've recently re-released them. And I just had to get a couple of pairs of them to just make sure that I'm locked down. So yeah, these two are probably up there with some of my favorites. One of my final shoes from the Alpha project that was massively hated when it first came out. If you remember, there was a brown version, kind of iridescent kind of color, two-tone, weird colorway, that came out of the tuned Max. So this was the first shoe that had tuned air throughout the whole midsole. Again, I loved the idea of that because of the technical aspect of it. I love the design. I love the fact that there is no Nike swoosh on that. When you look at that from there is no Nike swoosh. You didn't have to be a walking advertisement every time you wore a shoe, but you knew that this shoe, because of the Air unit, you knew that was an Air Max. You knew that that was a Nike shoe. So, you know, and just obviously that small little touch of with the five dots and the small tiny swoosh, for me, that was what made it for me, and that was what started me kind of wanting a more technical, you know, even more so. So yeah, so this is one of my favorite running shoes. A bit battered at the moment, but I'm hoping that they re-release them one day and bring out some old OG colors.